Hello friends, welcome to Pioneer of Success, an online free educational institute mainly for engineers and basic science students. So today we are here with a new course that is on mathematics. The course name is Pioneer of Success Online Mathematical Course. So this is our institution named Pioneer of Success, and now onward we'll be giving a code name to every video. So this video bears the code name MTM01. That means MTM stands for mathematics and 01 means the first course. So now onwards, if you go to our channel, you will be getting playlist, and the playlist will bear this code name. So if you search for mathematics video, then you have to go to that particular playlist and you will be getting all the videos, and we will try to short these videos as per students requirement. Like the videos which will be uploaded for basically engineering students, we'll make it a subgroup. Suppose the videos which will be uploaded for basic science students, that will upload in a separate subgroup, and like that we'll short it out so that you can easily get the video you are looking for. So this video is presented by me, Shishendu Mitra, research scholar of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. So if you have any queries, you can write me an email, and those are the mail IDs. I'll be happy to reply. So now we are here with the course curricula. I'll explain you the entire course curricula. So the name of the course is once again Pioneer of Success Online Mathematics Course, and the course structure is here. So first part is on course for basic science students. Then we have course for engineering students, both diploma and degree level. I will be separately making videos. And advanced course for GATE, NET and other competitive exams. So the main idea behind this course structure is, at first you have to complete this basic course, and if you are done with this basic course, if you are good in mathematics, then you can directly go to this advanced level course. And those who are not good in mathematics and wish to learn mathematics well, then they can start with our basic course. So like that we are making the videos for the benefit of students. So now I'll be explaining the types of videos we'll be making on this MTM01. So there will be videos. First type is combined videos for all basic science and engineering students. We all know when we study mathematics, you may be a student of engineering, you may be a student of BSc course, but few things we have common. So those things will be covering in a single video, that will be helpful for both engineering and basic science students. And then once we are done with this common course, then we will be uploading videos, and that will cover separate course useful only for basic science students, likewise separate course on engineering students. So for engineers, you need to study the differential calculus, the differential equation, to model equation, to solve equation, all these things you have to learn in detail. So we'll be uploading videos on this particular topics for engineers. Similarly, there are several things which are not there in engineering, but we find it in basic science course, and that we'll be uploading in separate video, so that people will understand which videos you have to study. Then we'll be uploading videos on separate course on computer aided numerical methods for engineers. So this is an emerging course, so we'll be uploading videos on this also. So that would be the overall course curricula. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I will definitely help you